We're only 2.5 clicks from good times. Hey, Bolster. 2.5 clicks from good times.
Good times. Is that it from here? 2.5?
That's it. 2.2. To the park line. Opening a weekend. How's the fire?
More log.
Smoking.
Uh-oh.
What happened?
Look at the fucking rope.
We fell in.
This is what happens when you go speckled trout fishing at Christmas.
We all got wet today, man.
Everybody got wet today.
In the end of
Look at the... Yeah.
No.
Aho, you went into 3 feet. You were...
Ball deep.
Yeah. You were up to your hip, bottom? Both feet.
Did you just hit bottom?
Yeah, he went like this, like boom. He was like just like right to it. Hey, he's just like right, yeah.
Just caught the bottom of my nut sack.
He just
enough for it to curl up.
Just to give you a little.
Just enough for it to curl up, man. Like.
Another breakfast of champions out in the park. Someone make me a vodka.
For everybody that's wondering about Algonquin Park and what the conditions are like, don't worry, we're opening up the lakes for you. Yeah, leave the vodka at the campsite. We'll be around to collect it.
Here you go. Hey, oh, we got a bit of a problem, bud. Bolster happened. Fucking log, I just dropped it on the rope and ripped the tarp all up to shreds.
I say,
hey,
I say, it's about time to get some logs. Get that fire roaring, those dogs are cooking.
Went right here, pick up a couple speckles. We come down here and pick up a couple speckles.
Pick them up.
Look at this. This was all ice a couple of hours ago, man. I mean, we weren't up there that long cooking.
Yesterday we had to hug right to shore.
Yeah, yesterday we were on shore yesterday. Just goes to show how fast that this can come off the lake. This is how you make ice out happen. Look at that, man. Look at that. It's wide open, man. Look at that.
Oh, it shifted, eh? Look at it. Yeah. Pinched.
It pinched.
It pinched over here, yeah, man. The whole thing's just like poof.
Right out in front, it pinched.
Look at that, eh, Bolster?
It's already moved, Bolster.
Moved a lot.
Yeah. 1, 2, 1, 2. Don't stop, stop your dreaming. Let yourself float upon the ocean. We can work it.
Right now my only rhyme is this lesson I learned. You talk about trust, I talk about lust. It's not appealing as you truly speak your feelings. I'll be looking at the ceiling, so concealing. Should've put my heart on the table, knowing I was good and able, but instead I fed your fables. If I could have you back, best believe it'd be forever, cause each and every day you will hear those four letters.
Don't stop, stop your dreaming. Let yourself float upon the ocean.